Hello everyone, today I'm going to be doing the ammo box only challenge. So how this is going to work is, I get like something out of an ammo box, and what I do is I look for a gun that has the same ammo as my ammo box. So I hope that this is going to go well. Wait, that's actually pretty rare. Three yellow named locations. I'm not going to go to any of them because I'm going to have a quick video here. Because I'm, well, you know. So if I get like shotgun shells, I can pick like any shotgun. And if I get SMG shells, I can like pick something like that. So this video is the ammo box ammo challenge. And, well, it's gonna be a quick video because, well, it's not, like, I just wanna do this for a quick video because I kinda wanna, like, do solos more because I'm trying to get a lot better at the game, but I can't. No, I don't mean any of that. What does that C stand for again? Yep, I cannot do any of those. Why is there all the stinking ammo boxes? I'm not allowed to pick up ammo unless it's from an ammo box. I can pick up that one just in case. No, wait. I did not mean to pick that up. That never happened. Okay, well, where's the ammo box? Here we go. Okay, so I can pick up this, and then if I find an SMG on the floor, I can pick up that. This stink is an SMG. That's a German shotgun. There we go, there's an SMG. Okay, now I can fight. Because, yeah, I can't fight with this, but it's not gonna do a lot. Let's hop around. Hippity-hoppity. Okay, someone's in there. Oh, I can't find shield ever anymore. I used to be able to find shields. They have to update that. I used to be able to find shields easily, but now I can't even find them now. Nice. There we go. Oh wait, I can't pick up any of that ammo. For the other ammo that I had originally, I can still have that. But for the other ammo, I can't pick that up. Darn it, that's a bolt. Come on. And a pump. Yes. Me. Ooh, bandages. And yes, I did come off of it. I did, like, get this video idea from, like, just, like, thinking of, like, because there's a random skin challenge. I didn't want to have to say that someone else did that before me, so I can't do that. Darn, I don't think there's any more ammo boxes here. I haven't got any mats for some reason. No, I can't pick that up. Oh, here we go. Now I can pick up a... what's it called? Yeah, there you are. Good. Okay, so now all we need is to find a shotgun. And that's gonna be a little hard. Like, shotgun ammo. Like, usually... Come on, please be shotgun ammo. No, but... Oh. That's just extra ammo, I guess. I may do a part two of this at some point, but... Ooh, gliders. I need that. Oh wait, I'm not allowed to open chests. Whoops. I probably dropped out. Yeah, there. I'm not allowed to open chests, but I forgot. I only have one bandage, so I have to drop that too. What's gonna be in this ammo box? Ooh, I can pick up a rocket launcher if I find one now. No ammo box. Okay. If I picked up any other ammo than I should have, that I shouldn't have, I didn't even mean to. I'm just trying to, because it's actually kind of hard, because I'm just used to picking up any ammo. Yes, I can pick up a shotgun now. Come on, give me a shotgun. I can't pick up that. I'm gonna have to use the drum shotgun. No, wait! In that other building, there's still the pump. I can go and get that launch pad. Yes, I can take that. Med kit, yes. Wait, how did I get... Oh. Because I have that thing on where, you just auto-pick up... where you just auto-pick up bandages. So, I forgot that I had that one. Okay, pump, pump, pump. Pretty much, I can pretty much pick up every gun in the game. Why am I picking up stuff? Whatever, I dropped down 60 of that. Well, whoever, if anyone comes back, they can get a free load of that. Now I just have to dodge the ammo. And I can pick up the bomb. There we go. Okay, now let's just go find someone. Keep on almost running into ammo. Should do a no max challenge, but I'm pretty sure that's all you've been done. Okay, there's someone. Oh no, that's just a ball. Come on, whatever. Yay. Okay, where will be the next big location? Since it's pretty much dead. Loot Lake would be drawn. Yeah, that's from the event. From 2 days ago or whatever. Okay, I might go and take that ball at some point. I'm gonna use the launch pad. Oh, it's anyways in a circle, so yeah, there's gonna be a lot of people here. I wanna pick up this chest. Where the stinker is everyone? Oh yeah, that's getting bigger. Come on! No. Keep on picking up. What do I drop on there? I'll just drop it down to 5. Yeah. Land on me, please. None of these shots are gonna hit either. Come on, land on me. Land on me. Ooh, I hit him. Ooh. Actually pretty good. And there's a quad crasher. I'm not taking the med kit because I'm saving it for later. Yep, as I knew, there would be a lot of people here. That's what we learned at. Ooh. Oh no, I didn't even kill him. Wait, did they just kill each other? Oh, that's actually... No. Wait, where the stink are they? Darn it. Okay, well everyone, that was the ammo box ammo challenge.